Hi, Chad Hendren, Principal Solutions Architect at AWS. I focus on generative AI applied to customer experience solutions. Today, I'm joined with Jason.
Hey, I'm Jason Keel, Managing Partner and Co-Founder of DigiClarity.
And what we're going to talk about is how we can overlay a solution from DigiClarity, our partner, to empower tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of small to medium businesses to enjoy the benefits of Amazon Connect at scale. So as we get started today, I'll just walk through a quick overview of the solution and the business value, and then we'll jump into a demonstration of that functionality. With everything in mind, we focused on AI agentic orchestration, and this is how we're going to be able to scale this solution to tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of small to medium businesses. Everything is focused on intelligent decisioning with deliberate AI-powered use cases that extend above and beyond Amazon Connect out of the box. What this means is that typically, contact center solutions start to make sense between the 20 and 500 size company employee base. But with this solution, because of the automation, we can now increase the penetration by 10x and focus on even the smallest companies that have just a single operator and give them the same powerful contact center solutions. And this opens up now this type of arena for customer base that typically a lawn service, a painter, or an electrician would not be able to build and maintain and enjoy a complicated contact center solution. We give that power to them. What that means is you as a telco operator can now extend that to improve your time to revenue, to crack into a completely new revenue source, underserved segmentation, with 100% self-service to provision and maintained by the customer and your company. This gives an improved customer experience and net promoter score for your telco, and also massive scale, as I've mentioned, to address the tens, hundreds of thousands of small, medium businesses. Lastly, it's a fully branded solution for you with no other branding needed to get started. Jason, I'll turn to you for the technical demo.
Absolutely. So to get started out of the box, this initial marketing landing page can be totally branded to your business. So whatever telco you're with or whatever business you're with that you'd like to resell this product, like Chad mentioned, it says DigiTelco, but this could be your brand. We want to make this incredibly easy for your customers to get started. So all they have to do is go through a simple AI-generated workflow that asks your customers about what type of business they're in. So for example, I'm Precision Electric. We're a small electrical company that does home installs, EV charger installs, and I just tell that to the system. What happens is we're leveraging AWS Bedrock to understand the context of what the small business does so that we can craft and build out in seconds an entire AI-powered platform that has a mini CRM functionality based on Amazon Connect and can do AI-recommended scheduling. So we want to have all of those solutions. So as we walk through, this system will prompt for what options the small business owner would like to have. I'm going to go through all of them. After filling out some basic information and uploading a logo, the small business owner can continue on. They can choose to do a trial or go ahead and subscribe to the service. And within seconds, this product will create everything needed for the small business owner to have an AI-powered platform with Lex, Connect, Chat, and it's already created. Once it's done, the small business owner can come in, they can log in to the portal. And as you can see here, when they first log in, we give them three easy steps to get started. I'll jump through some of the functionality. Like I mentioned, this is an AI-powered solution. So as a small business owner, like an electrician, I want to understand what my day is going to be like. What homes do I have to visit? What jobs do I have today? We put in AI recommendations on weather forecasting, traffic, so that I, as an electrician, can better plan my day and we optimize the schedule. We also have a mini CRM built right into this platform. So a small business owner, many times they have all of their contacts just on their phone. So what we do is with our mobile app, we allow them to sync all of their contacts directly into this platform and to send an invite to their customers to join their portal to help better interact with them. In addition, we've got full branding and theming, like Chad mentioned. It can be totally branded to the small business owner. And we also provide Amazon Connect features directly in a very simplified approach to the small business owner. As a small business owner, I'm focused on my business. I won't always have time to come in and build out all of the Amazon Connect flows that are needed to get started. What we've done is we've taken those features and made it really simple. So if I want to set up my own greeting, I can just type it in right here, or I can go and have AI generate it for me. Hey, I'm a small business in the electrical industry. I do home installs, and it'll create all of the data for me automatically. We do that also with all of the services that we have. If we want to have a different menu when our customers call in, you can come in. We generate this automatically out of the box. We give the small business owner the ability to edit, modify, or even have AI craft totally new scenarios for them to pick and choose which one works the best. In addition to all of this functionality, we also give small business owners an entire customer-facing portal. A lot of sole proprietor businesses, they're not going to have a website. So we wanted to put together something for them right out of the box that they can share with their customers, that they can interact. And as you can see, we've got Amazon Connect Chat built right in. We're able to schedule services. We're able to schedule services directly from chat as well. And whenever the customers reach out to the small business owner, we've got the full power of Amazon Connect built right in. So one of the other benefits is having a screen pop, understanding who your customer is and what services we've completed for them. Typically, this is only found in enterprise level installs, but what we've taken using AI and using the power of Amazon Connect is we've taken that functionality and we've brought it right down so that electricians and other small business owners can have that functionality and be competitive in the marketplace. And finally, we offer the ability using Amazon location services to actually track where the technician is en route. So we've taken technology that's commonly found in rideshare apps, food delivery apps, and we've taken that and we've moved it to an industry that is really underserved by this technology. So we've all been in the situation where we book a residential appointment, maybe with a plumber or a contractor. The time frames can be wide, 8 a.m. to maybe noon. In this case, we take away all of the uncertainty and we give transparency from the users by the small business owner having a mobile app, having GPS enabled using Amazon location services. The customer can now see exactly where their technician is and can reach out for questions. Or if the technician's running late, maybe a job's running long, AI can proactively reach out to the customer and let them know, hey, we're running a little behind. So all in all, we've taken all of these enterprise technologies, we've done it at scale with AI, and we're providing this to a huge market that you can sell to your customers.
Thank you.